Praise the Lord, I'm Pastor Matthew Opon Amwa from New Life Evangelistic Ministry, Ghana, Suhum. This morning, our morning tea is entitled, Jesus, My Coverer. And I'll be reading from Revelation chapter 7, from verse 15 to 17. And I read, that is why they stand in front of God's throne and serve Him day and night in His temple. And He who sits on His throne will give them shelter. They will never again be hungry or thirsty. They will never be scorched by the heat of the sun. For the Lamb on the throne will be their shepherd. He will lead them to the springs of life-giving water, and God will wipe every tear from their eyes. Hallelujah. This is a very loving word, and it is for this reason that I love Jesus, and it is this reason I will never go back. Amen. Yes, I may be going through certain trials in life, certain persecutions, but He who has called me will not shame me. And I'm here to present to you that this God is a loving God. He is your coverer. No matter how you try to cover yourself, you will not be covered. You cannot cover your family without Jesus. You cannot cover the business without Jesus. You can never be too careful. The Bible said when Adam and Eve ate the apple and they saw they were naked, they covered their nakedness. But listen, they were not covered. And the Bible said then God covered them. So covering comes from above. You cannot be too careful. You can't be too careful. You need a coverer. And I'm introduced to you that Jesus is your coverer. And John said, behold, the Son of God who takes away. He takes away sin. If you don't have Jesus, your sins is still remaining. But if we have Jesus, our sins has already been taken off. So I am encouraging you that let Jesus be your coverer. He says, and He will lead us to the streams of life. Listen, no amount of bodyguard can cover you because they will all die. But our Lord Jesus Christ rose up from the dead and He's sitting on the throne of grace to lead us so that we do not stumble and fall. The Bible says that and we will never be hungry or thirsty. If you lead your family, they will hunger and they will be thirsty. But if God leads you and your family, they will never be hungry and they will never thirst. The Bible said in the days when the kings ruled, there was famine. Man is limited, but God is everlasting. It says, for the Lamb on the throne will be their shepherd. You can't shepherd yourself. You don't know where breakthroughs are. It is Him who knows the breakthroughs is coming from. So if He shepherds you, He will lead you to the green grass where you will get good food to eat. And He said, and God will wipe away every tear from their eyes. God will wipe away every tear from your eyes. Let Him be your coverer. So I say, Jesus, my coverer. We have tried it in our way. Please, let us hand over the baton to Him and He will shepherd us. We have tried it to keep the marriage, to keep the relationship, to make the house a happy home, but it is not working. The more you try, the more hard it becomes. Allow God to be the coverer of your home. Hand over the keys to Him and let Him drive you. Yes, you are skilled. Yes, you are knowledgeable. But please, let us allow Him to lead us in the path of righteousness for His name's sake. The Bible said, and God shall wipe away tears from their eyes. Let us hand over the keys to Him and He will take care of us. Don't kill yourself. Don't harm yourself. Don't do evil to yourself. Jesus is our coverer. Please say a word of prayer and invite Him, and He will do it. God bless you. Amen.